Dang it. Actually, I went into another Marvel venture recently. I actually bought one of their comics. It's not like it, one of the monthly issues or whatever. It's just a it's simply just a what if story. Spider's Shadow, I believe it's called, where Peter Parker just doesn't give up the Black Spider suit immediately after. Oh, jeez. Why me? So, yeah, anyway. It's basically just a story of... It's just a story about how it's very important for the for Spider-Man to not let go of his responsibilities or something, you know, or something like that. Like, it basically says, hey, what if Spider-Man did this instead of that? Well, friggin' Spider-Man, it ain't Spider-Man no more. And even at the end, it brings Spider-Man back to that status quo. It's an interesting story, but one that I don't think says. Now that I think about it, the story, though interesting, it doesn't really say much else outside of, you know, what if Spider-Man gave up his morals for like, I don't know, a couple of days. I don't know what the time span of the comic is. But, you know. And usually the answer to this is, well, if a hero gets rid of their morals, then they're not much of a hero at all. Though, in the case of Spider-Man, given that he's, you know, down on his luck a lot of the time, I think it makes the story a little more interesting than it really is. Oh, the more mech suits. Going down in space. There's no down in space. What are you doing, man? Okay. Try great fish, wash your leg. Why will beauty? Okay. So the Titans were made to combat whatever it was that followed them. Oh geez, red background. We're going into Persona 5, guys! Hey guys. Alright. Oh, that's it? Huh.
Oh, Sonic, no! What happened to him?
He took on so much cyber energy, it corrupted him.
Meaning?
He's stuck between realities.
My only regret is you denied me the pleasure of finishing you off, rodent.
We must get you back into cyberspace, immediately.
I just got out! That was the whole point!
I ran millions of simulations. The only way I can keep you alive is if you're not here when it gets out.
When what gets out?
Since time immemorial, I have languished here. The locks are broken. Now I shall tear down the walls between dimension and consume all.
Well, we're boned.
No, you don't. I'll mobilize the egg fleet and blow you out of the sky.
It won't be enough. It triumphed over the ancient's technology. My simulations show a success rate of 0%.
No. Sonic worked too hard for us to give up now. Those visions we saw, we can drive back the corruption and bring him back. Anything for Sonic.
Whatever it takes.
Sonic, I want you to see the hero I become.
Sonic, you still have love to share with this world, too.
Sonic, we're even after this.
Everyone, thank you. Won't let you down.
All right.
Oh, good. He's back.
This is our chance. I never simulated a scenario where Sonic helped, since you never authorized it.
I still don't want to.
Please.
Sonic, I hereby induct you into the Eggman Empire and order you to save us all. Understand? This is not an alliance.
If that's how you want to spin it, Dr. Ego Man.
I laugh at that one.
Sonic won't be fast enough.
Hey, wow!
As you command.
Alright. Football keys from wait. You doing this? Still have no idea what these things do. Oh well. Okay. So much for map. Alright, here we go. Puzzle over here. Figured that I don't know. This island already being 100% when there's still stuff to do.
That's weird in my book. But he's in this game. Wait. Sage's memory tokens? What? Like these heart-shaped memory. Okay, so they're just reusing Amy's memory tokens for this one. Alright, fine. So I don't. Okay, so I don't have any gears with me. So that's something I'm gonna have to look for. Know that didn't even know that the skull memory tokens were blind. Okay, so there has to be another puzzle around. Here we go. Well, I should at least collect memory tokens along the way. I think this one was a completely different one. Yeah. Okay, so now I need to go straight. I can reach this one. Caterpillar! It was pretty funky. What the... Whoa! Connect blue orbs. Take that, you. Yeah! Thank you. Well, that's just somewhere else. There's a puzzle over here. Catch the falling carpet spheres. Okay. Hey. is the next Chaos Emerald. The next puzzle, next one on this land, this land is over here. Step on 4-1. Oh well. More city. Alright. Oh, wait a minute. There was a spring over there. Oh, this must be like City Escape or something. I missed the fourth one. Dang it! I think I know where it is too. Woo! 120 rings! Now I need to do a little bit of exploring because, oh jeez, this level is freaking open-ended. Didn't realize it was. Okay, so, first thing I'm gonna do is I'm actually gonna take that. I'll take this ring right here. And see where this takes me. Okay. Well, death. It takes me to death. Cool. Oh, there it is. I did it. Boom. Got it 10 minutes under. Nice. Yeah, I'll go grab the Chaos Emerald. Thank you. Alright, I'll go grab the Chaos Emerald. Hey. So, next one, I'm just gonna go to that one. It's just nearby.